Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Superman has just signed in, and welcome to a review of X Complicated X. Nothing to know. Well, of course, because your name is pretty much complicated. Boom! It's like, alright, okay, so 138 platinums, 800 report card. Some hentai chick in the background. Like, what the fuck is it? We trying to do this, like, show off? Like, no, man, come on. Okay. What was I? Okay. So, what games have you been playing lately? Rayman Origins. Alright, that's it. Alright. Okay. So, let's get started. Okay, that was on top right, of course. That was animals. Africa! Wow, surprised he got that. Wow. Alice, okay, DLC. Alright, this is Arcade Archives. Holy fucking shit. This motherfucker got everything. Not everything. I don't see King of Fighters. I'm pretty sure that's out on Arcade. I'm pretty sure it's out. But damn, almost everything. Kind of everything. Getting there. I know there's new ones out now. You got most of it. It's good. Okay. So Assassin's Creed, what you got? Brotherhood 2, Liberation HD. Okay. If you get 3, that'll be cool, but that's it. That's all I can say about that. What else we got? Back to the Future. If you get L-Tier, that'll be cool. But Back to the Future, okay. Bayonetta, nice. Bejeweled, oh my god. Good luck with that. Black and White, okay. Blaze of Time, nice. Okay, 100% Borderlands, okay. Borderlands 2, Break Quest, okay. Brothers Tale of Sons, Burnout Paradise, holy shit. God damn. This motherfucker got every single Cabela's game. Who the fuck does that? Like, literally, I have never met somebody who fucking goes all Cabela. That is something I like to see right there. Holy shit. Like, okay, so let me find the ones I actually care about the most. All right, so Dangerous Hunt 2011, Dangerous Hunt 2013, North American Adventures, and probably Shadows of Katmai. Everything else, I really don't care, but this is actually amazing to see. And for those of you who are desperate enough to get easy platinums here, Cabela's Adventure Cat, that'll be one Cabela game you can get 100% in platinum, okay? But this is really impressive right here. That's actually fucking impressive. Nice. Alright, so Call of Duty, what you got? Mall for 3, and that's it. Oh my god, I have to check Black Ops, see what you need left. To classify, I don't know much, I can't check that. But Castle Illusion, my god. Catherine, my god. Damn. Clouds of Chain of Evil, no. Contrast, okay. CSI, no. Dante's Inferno, 100%. Holy shit. Damn. Darksiders, those you got. I don't understand this right now. You have 2 for PS4 and 3, but you didn't get the first one for PS4. So I expect you to get that, but you know, the game came out like what? Earlier this year, I think? So I don't know what's going on there, but okay. Dead Island, okay. I'm pretty sure you're probably gonna get the PS4 versions of them, right? Dead Space, why are you scared of Dead Space? Play that. It's a good game. Fantastic game. Spectacular game. Alright. Destiny. Nice. 100%. That's really good, though. Destiny 2. I guess we can see what you need left there. The 2. Epic Mickey. Nice. Oh my god, dude. I've never met somebody who gets fucking play Mickey Mouse games. That is a fucking bonus. God damn. Look at Castle Illusion and Epic Mickey 2. That's a bonus. Disney Universe. Like, god, man, love this shit. Good Doodle God, okay. Dragon Age Origins, I 100% understand why you didn't play it, because it's boring as fuck. I know, I can 100% that. Understand that, sorry. Dragon's Crown, okay. Drawing Light, DLC. Oh, I don't think you can get this anymore, but I don't know. Skip Dead Island, okay. Other one. Oh, you got the iPad, nice. Fairy Tale Fight, okay. Far Cry 3 and Primal, all right. Fighting Vipers, oh, fancy. You better go for that shit. Oh, for Bisher, okay. Oh, great. Here we go with that again. It looks like you have to, I'm gonna have to go through the video with that sound. Frogger Returns, okay. Gauntlet, God of Wars, okay. You have 1, 2, Chains of Olympus, Sparta. Oh, so you're not, you don't have 3 and Ascension. Okay, so Gravity Rush, you got all three of them, nice. And the DLCs, okay. Guacamelee, everything done, nice, okay. Harry Potter, Hasbro, oh my god, you probably checked on that. Heavy Fire, both of them, alright. Surprised you didn't get the other, or the Japanese one. I think that's the one you need. If you get this to complete, it'll be cool. Try to Dream Your Dragon, don't care. Infamous, okay. That's the only one you got, though. Katamari Forever, I mean, I guess. Oh, what the fuck is this, man? No. Okay, you. Okay, at least you're going for Chain of Memories, but I thought this was like. All right, I thought literally thought Chain of Memories was like another 100 easy 100% game. You didn't even bother finishing it, but then I realized it's Chain of Memories. I was like, oh, okay, but I guess like at least play Kingdom Hearts would be cool. Kitten Squad, okay. Last Rebellion. All right, Legos. What you got for Legos? Okay, DC Super Heroes. I guess listen to Chime on. That's basically it. I don't care about the other ones, but all right. Let's Fish Hook on. Okay, Linger Shadows. Little Deviants. Nice. Lightpaw Chainsaw, okay. Madagascar. Oh, if you get magic orbs, that'd be cool. You get that 100%. Magicka 2, okay, man. Blah, 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 blah. Monopoly Streets, nice. At least you got it done. I'm pretty sure the servers are off in this now. I think earlier this year it did. I didn't even know that. Monster Bag, nice. More Summer RC. Mimusa Rebirth and DLC completed. Damn. Misaki, baby. My Aquarium, okay, Never Alone, the Paint Part, Pac-Man, nice. Surprised you didn't get the arcade. Did you get the arcade ones? No, you didn't. You didn't get any of that. Okay. You just got the Pac-Man, that was it. Oh, sorry, where am I? Damn, okay. Nothing on Peggle, Pistol Junk, 1051. PlayStation All-Stars, okay. PlayStation Vita pads? Damn. I didn't expect you to get this. Holy shit. But nice though. Prince of Persia, Forgotten Sands, okay. Red Dead Redemption, everything done, nice. Remember Me, okay. What you got for Resident Evil? Just 5, then we do the DLC. Burning Skies, Rise of Gun, okay. DLC. Sega Mega Drive Collection, okay. Shadows of the Damned, nice. Alright. Sherlock Holmes, Shrek Forever After, okay. Skylanders, oh my god. She has all Skylanders. Holy shit, that's something cool right there. Oh, look at that. That's really impressive right there. All Skylanders done. If she gotten like all the stacks, that would be amazing. But I don't know, she's even up for that, but it's whatever. Sly Cooper's okay, I don't understand. You have 1, 2, but what the fuck is 3? The hell? Like you played this 2010, and then 5 years later you play Sly 2, and where's 3? You gonna play it like 2020? What the fuck? All right, Sly, I mean Sly 4. SOCOM 4. All right, nice. Okay, I'm like zoning out of it. Okay. So Sonics, what you got? You got? I didn't see. I really not expect you to get Transformed for Vita. I really did not expect that, but that's impressive right there. You get Vita first and then PS3. That's impressive because seriously, the game is a piss hard. Okay. Oh, you just need Sonic Adventure and Sonic 2. That's it. Of course, you get Sonic Fighters, but Zero's Collection. Okay, if you get Adventure in Hedgehog 2, yeah, that'd be cool. Spare Parts. Okay, Spec Ops the Line. Nice. Oh my God, if you get Sports Champions, that'd be great. So you try to get Star Wars Force Unleashed if you can. Stardew Valley, Sunflower. Oh, you got Sunflower. That's not bad. Cool. Okay. How long it took you to terminate? A day and 9 hours. Suck ass. You suck ass. Okay. Tesla Grad. Oh, Tesla. Whatever the fuck's called. Yeah. Okay. Last Guardian. If you get that, that'd be cool. Last of Us. Everything completed. Nice. Platinum. Okay. DLC done. Okay, you got both of them. I need to see the PS4. Wow, you got both of them complete. Okay, if you get the prices right, that'd be cool. Let's see what else you got. Swapper, okay. Fisher Swan, blah 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 blah. Times Was Alone, Titan Attacks, okay. Tori Toki Tori, okay. Nothing on Tomb Raider. Oh, Tornado Outbreak, nice. I did not expect that. That's a game I really want to platinum right there. I really want to play that, really. But that's really, it's cool that you got that. Touch my Katamari, okay. Okay, you probably kept on treasures. Trying to. No. Please play the fucking first trine. What the fuck? Play the first fucking trine. Does this even get prototype? Did I even see that? No, good. Okay, good. Jesus Christ. Should be pursued, okay. What do you got for in charge? Just one and two? The fuck's going on here, man? One and two? Come on, at least get the DLC done too, man. Unit three. Okay, you got Vanquished. That's really good right there. Nice. Venetica, Virtual Fighter 2, okay. Welcome Park, Little Fortune, that's the 100% one, huh? Where Wild Things Are, okay, Wipeout. I may have to check Wipeout real quick. Wonder Book, okay, I didn't expect you to play X-Blaze. Holy shit. No. No. That game is so repetitive. No. Okay. I didn't expect that. You don't know Jack. All right. Chum Ching Chong Arcade. Whatever. I don't know what that is. All right. Milestone check. Let's go. Your first fucking trophy is Frogger Returns. The fuck? All right, dude. Why? Like, this is 8 years ago? Like, what the fuck? When does Frog Return came out? 2010? I guess. Okay, whatever. Harry Potter. Okay, he's your first platinum, I guess. All right. 10 platinums at Cabell's Outdoor Adventures. Greek to me. 20 platinums Alice. Lead trophies Flash, King of the Impossible. One way ticket. All finished. Was that 30 of Harry Potter? Okay. Oh, back raising the bar. True. 40 platinums Borderlands, okay. 30, 50 platinums Far Cry 3, all right. Spec Ops: The Line, Sound Shades, Will Dave. 70 platinums Ghost of Sparta, all right. 100 platinums Vanquish, all right. That's something good right there. That's cool. 125th Gravity Rush Remaster, Fast Platinum South Top Rated, Latest Platinum Skylanders, Imaginators, damn. All right, okay, so Black Ops, what you need, you know what, I'm pretty sure I know what you need left. Let's see if you got, oh, you fucking have it. Holy shit, you actually got it. So the other than that, this is probably the only painy ass thing you have to go for. It that's it for the platinum. That's it. It's just that trophy and that's it. Everything, this is not even that, but that's easy as shit. I don't know, surprised you didn't get that. Got the first strike, should call the dead, resurrection, didn't do any of the most likely, yeah, all DLCs for Call of Duty obviously is the fucking Easter egg you gotta go for. Well, at least for Black Ops. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay. Join PSN2 clan, earn reward. Okay, dude. Nah, I'm good. Titan Hunter, so you're a warlock person, raid. And I don't know what the hell this is, but oh, no, what is this? Is this that, is that the fucking trial shit where you just win a match or something like that? I think that's what it is. I don't know, probably, or somewhere up here, I don't know. But yeah, the Leviathan on prestige and everything else is kind of a breeze through. Wait, did they complete Nightfall Strike? I'm pretty sure there's a Leviathan raid and the Nightfall Prestige Nightfall Strike. I guess they changed it or something, or there's been like this. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Whatever. Okay. What is this? Oh, Hasbro. Where is it? No. Oh, you do have it. So will you? Wait. So you good then? What are you doing then? Is there another online trophy you're missing? Oh, yep. Here we go. Okay. There we go. That's the one you're missing. All right, yeah, you're pretty much cooked. Okay, Wipeout HD, what do you got? Did you at least get the online stuff? Oh my god, you got that. What the fuck? Okay, you got the Abring Brigade. Is that, that's the one? Okay, you have that. Everything else is simple. What is this? That better not be. That better not be online. So you're good. That's fine. And then the painting is like this. Yeah, this. No. Fuck that. Fuck the game. But
Tina Mino for every cell. Okay, yeah. Wait, can you do that? I guess you can do that. I didn't know. Okay. I don't know, man. Whatever, man. What fucking, I don't know. I don't know what I'm thinking about right now. Okay. So now for the final results.
I have never seen anyone do Cabela's like you, and I have never seen anyone do Skylanders like you. And you don't even have Hannah Montana on your list? What the fuck? 10 out of 10.
Best hunter ever.
Clean your list and everything will be A-OK. So what do you guys think? Will she start collecting Ching Chong games now? Why haven't you got Duck Dynasty if you like Cabela? Will she start to get fighting games or just be a big game hunter for her whole life? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever.